Translator. Single word translations. The online translator tool provides the translation of English to Spanish, French, German, or Italian when you are connected to the internet. To start the translator, click on this icon. Then simply select the word which you wish to translate. The word appears in the search box, and here is the word in English with its translation. If you wish the translation to be read, click on it.
Geología.
You can change the translation language and the colors used in the translator. To do this, click on the Preferences tab. Here you can select the translation language. You can adjust the voice speed here if you need to. You can change the colors used in the translator panel here. And you can adjust the font size using this slider bar. The result of your choices can be seen here. Paragraph translations. If you wish to translate more than a single word, you use the paragraph translation option here. Now, when you select text, the translation will be provided. If this icon is present, you can have the translation read aloud by clicking on it. To change which language is being translated, click here and select Paragraph Translation Options. You can choose which language you wish to translate from and to. You can choose the background, foreground color, and font size used in the translator. You can alter the speed of the voice here.